Hello kids, welcome back to my YouTube channel Science Special Class. In today's video, we are going to cover 10 lines on Pongal festival. So let us get started. Pongal is a Tamil harvest festival. The festival is celebrated on 14th or 15th January each year or every year. Pongal is a 4-day Hindu festival celebrated in South India. The festival is celebrated to thank the sun god and nature. People worship god sun, earth and cattle who plays major role in good harvesting. People show their gratitude by offering cooked rice to the Almighty. People wish each other good times, happiness, peace and prosperity. The festival of Pongal marks not only happiness but also prosperity. 4 days of Pongal are known as Bhogi Pongal, Mattu Pongal and Kanum Pongal. Women clean and decorate beautifully their houses well before the Pongal festival. So these are 10 lines on Pongal festival. If you like this video, please like this video, share this video with